In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix your microphone if it's not working in Call of Duty Warzone 2. Start by going to the Warzone 2 audio settings. Scroll down to the voice chat options and make sure your microphone is set correctly. If it's set to default, then try setting it to the microphone itself. If your microphone still isn't working, then open the start menu. Search for sound and open the sound settings. Make sure the default input device is set to your microphone. Open the sound control panel. Switch to the recording tab. Select your microphone. Then open the mic properties. Switch to levels. Drag the level up so it's at 85 or higher. If your microphone still isn't working, then switch to the advanced tab. Uncheck the option for applications to take exclusive control of the device. Apply and try Warzone 2 again. If your microphone still isn't working in Warzone 2, then go back to the sound settings. Select microphone privacy settings from the side. Enable the option to allow apps to access your microphone. Scroll down and enable the option for desktop apps to use your microphone as well. Close. Test if your mic is working in Warzone 2. Open the start menu again. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers category. Right-click your microphone, then select Update Drivers. Search automatically and install available new drivers. Try Warzone 2 again. Next, check your microphone isn't muted on the device itself. Microphones often have a mute button on the device. If you're using a headset microphone, the mute button may be on the cable. The last solution is to reinstall your microphone. Head to the Device Manager again and find your microphone. Right-click your mic and choose to uninstall. Restart your PC and your microphone should automatically reinstall. If it doesn't, then try unplugging the device and plugging it back in. Alternatively, head to the Device Manager again and click the screen icon to scan for hardware changes. Like the video if you found it helpful and check out our video here to make Warzone 2 look better.